Hell on Mars. Oh, we're getting up there now, man. They're starting to put the word hell in the title and shit.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
That's all for now. I'm an asshole. Yes, you are. Fucking robot. Wait, back here again? Oh, shit. Look at all those cacodemons. It's a lot of cacodemons, that's all I'm gonna say. It's a lot. Oh, how'd I miss? Maybe you're not allowed to hit them. Is there anything over here? Want a secret? Want a secret? What about over here? Secrets? Oh, I got a guy! Yeah! Alright! Color dude! Woo! See, it pays to explore a little bit. Just gotta do a little bit of exploring, that's all. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, so I gotta go up there. Is that it? Can I even... Oh, I can. Okay. Open that up. No. Oh, oh, shit. Wait. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm definitely not supposed to be there. Alright. I just barely survived that fall then. Alright, alright. All right. That is one hell of a jump. Like, how do they expect you to make that otherwise? That is some sinister sounding shit. It really is. Okay, so I have to go here? Yeah, I think I do. Let's get in here. Yeah, get this. Hello, guy. Give me your suit stuff. Alright, let's look. We got four. What can we get? What can we get? Area scanning. Equipment system. This one. I've been wanting to get for some time. What do we got? What do we got? Oof. I gotta kill a lot more. A lot. Let's see here. Yeah. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna have to wait until I find one of those damn robots. What the shit? What the? How many people? What? Why even? We'll never know. Do any of these terminals work? No one does.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Mm. Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex. About 80 kilometers away.
80 kilometers away.
Tram power online to take you there.
Oh, I got another tram.
UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it.
Oh shit, get a
there
card.
There is a security station nearby.
Go to the security station, get the card, come back, take the train. All right, we cool. No big deal. We got this. We got this. It's no big deal, peoples. Oh, kill everything. What? Oh, I got it, though, at least. I killed it. That was good practice. That was a good practice run. We're going to do better this time, though. We're going to do the best. We're going to do the best we ever can. Yep. It's a bad start, though. Very bad. Wow, that hand just came flying right off the wall like nothing. Is it really just that simple? That double whammy of those two shots right there does that? Yep. That really takes them out easily. That makes them trivial at this point. Ooh, I was able to dodge that in time too, huh? Oh, you fucker you. You fucker you. Really? What? Get the fuck ever. Makes me upset. Very troubling. Very troubling. Ooh, I got him. Ooh, got him. Oh, no, you don't. At all? No. Oh, come on, boy. I know you want me. Gotcha. There, that was much cleaner. I've been getting hit like a chump all the time. Creepy weird. That music being all about it like that and everything. And that thing being a noise and me not being able to go back to certain sections where I could go before, weird me out, man. Weird me out. See, I can't go back there. closer, assholes. Oh, so good. So good. Very, very good. That's much better. That's how that's supposed to go. So is there another secret in here then? No, just more of the same stuff. What about over here? Oh, you're finally over here. Are you happy? Is that everything you wanted? Is it everything you wanted it to be? Why do I keep getting hit by that guy? Secret still got. Yep. So that doesn't even open up. So this is just a gigantic waste of my time and effort just even coming over here. It's so foggy and smoky looking right now. It's weird. I don't understand why the game is doing this, but whatever. Oh, yeah, that thing. I'm afraid they did that already. Oh no, now it's a challenge. Okay, let's do it. Accept all challenges before us.
Accept all challenges.
And flight mobility. Collect 15 hell relics and reach the altar before the timer expires. Okay, that's easy. I think I did this one once already. I double jumped. Do you not have a double jump in this challenge? Maybe they took away the double jump for this challenge. They made it so you had just speed run, like run jump. I don't know. I mean, you're always sprinting, so. No, you have a double jump. Just didn't let me jump. It's being cheap to sell shit to me. Yeah, it was just being an asshole to me. That's what it was doing. One. There it is. That was like a lot easier than, or it was a lot harder than what it should have been. It should have been way easier. It's just, I don't know, my control like messed up on me or something. It's all right though. So we're gonna keep rolling. Drink some fucking coffee. All right, so. Now where do we have to go? Well, this is screaming green all over it.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development.
Oh boy. Oh, these things. Pinkies. I hate these things. Hit you in the face with your own ass, bitch. Hit you in the face with your own ass. Nice. Oh no, you don't. There me invincible for a little. Oh, no, didn't work that way. Did not work that way. Oh, you fall down? Oh, shit. There we go. That's how you take those guys out. I've gotten considerably better at playing this game. Considerably better. Alright, so looking for that tag that that guy has on his body, and the creature carried it off.
That demon seems to have taken through this door. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Oh noes. Oh yeah, hit you in the face with your own ass. Nice, there we go. You like this shit?
You like this shit?
Have a grenade. Nice. That's just bananas how powerful that is. But four times, it's no joke. I'm gonna tell you, Jack, no joke. Alright. I think we have to go up here. Gotta take care of those guys immediately. Okay, there's still more bad guys. I hear the action music queuing still. What's going on? Oh no, there's still more guys. Okay. Still more guys? Woo! Yeah, there were. I got hit, but it was a good trade-off.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited.
Demon breach detected.
Hmm. Oh, here he comes. Let him come closer. And away we go! Oh god, those guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Death Robo, bitch. And everybody finally? Is that everybody finally? Oh shit, no it's not. Woo! Gotcha, bitch. Woo! Got a little nervous when I saw the Baron of Hell. I forgot about him. Got a lot of health though. Got all my chainsaw. What the hell is all that noise? Anything else around here I can zap with my ultra weapon while I got it? Could always go get that ammo later. I can hear something. I feel like there's a secret around here. Could be death. Shut your arm though. Fuck off. Brutal. Brutal. Alright, let's go. Come closer, you little asshole. There we go.
Piece of cake.
Nice. What do I want? I'm gonna start putting on armor. And here is where the tag is. Getting chomped on by this dude. That's a huge access tag. I mean, it's just huge. The thing literally, like, is humping him to death.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me.
Oh.
He was mine before you even found him.
Oh, bitch slap. It's basically a bitch slap. You hearing that? Isn't it doing something? Want to get over there. I'm gonna kill 5 demons with chainsaw. Oof. Secret. Hello, robot. Okay. What do I want? The stun blast might be really good for that. Something I could stun them. Oh well, turret. Get it anyways. Thought about it way too long as is. Way too long. Okay, so you'd be going that away, roughly.
Access granted.
You're damn right. Anything over here? Nope. Oh, I got you, bitch. Booyah! That's it. All right.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's advanced research complex will be our final destination.
Swat. Ta-da. Game keeps getting better and better, man.